All right, drivers behind the line, let's get things started in the match in 3, 2, 1, go.
Match is underway now. The Red Alliance putting up one Haikyuu Courtesy of 24-65. 46-13, gonna look to shoot their cubes. They'll shoot one. Now 46-13. They'll balance up for the Blue Alliance as well as for the Red Alliance. You got 24-65. Collision at midfield right now between the Red and the Blue. Now these teams underway, trying to score as much as they can. And one high cone being put up courtesy of the Kauai bots. 69-09. Sakura Tempesta in Japan. Got one cube in the robot. They're gonna look to put it down low, possibly, for the Blue Alliance. 46-13. Rushing over to the driver load station for the Blue Alliance. And they will put up one cone, it looks like, possibly up for the Blue. They have one cone up, and it is in for a high score for the Blue Alliance. Neck and neck right now between the Red and the Blue. As right now, it seems to be a 2-on-3 situation for the Red Alliance. And now a low cube being put up courtesy of the Barker Redbacks. A red low cone and a red low cube. Looks like Red has almost filled up the entirety of their grid for the low portion. Whoa! The Marauder Rascal is going on one side of the robot. As they look to put up another one. 24-65 trying to put a cute cone into the low zone for the Red Alliance. But Team Magma will do it for them. Teams, less than 30 seconds to go. Both cooperations are filled. Red Alliance already gonna get that extra ranking point. 4 of 4 of the links are not completed. Blue needs one more in order to get that extra ranking point at least. So now Red, Kauai bots putting up one extra cone. They're gonna try to balance, and they will. The Red Alliance gets up. Blue Alliance trying to do the same as well. As they will. It's gonna be close for the Blue Alliance. Victory! With a score of 95-71.
And the Red Alliance for the first time, and for the Red Alliance,